partner say, you heard that word right, you heard first. All right, so grab your shirt. Here's what you're going to do. You're going to talk about the one thing you're looking forward to leaving behind last year. The thing that you're excited to leave behind, and then one thing you're excited to look forward to this year. Ready? Go.